boxing star jleon Love. I feel like I'm at a main event, not in a way, in thousands of fans, stars like yourselves. You're rolling with young stars, reporting. What do you think about the fight and the weigh-in?
Oh, man, obviously this is a mega event. We got a mega event. People from coming from all around the world to support this is history. So at the moment, man, I'm just a fan of boxing. So I'm coming to enjoy like any other fan here that spent their money. What can I say, man? I'm just looking forward to the big fight tomorrow.
You're one of the closest people to Floyd Mayweather. You're at his house. You're in camp with him. How ready is he, and what could we expect from him against Manny?
I'm going to tell you something, yo. I haven't seen Floyd at all. Like, normally I'm at the house. Normally I'm in training camp. I haven't saw him at all. He has a different mindset, a different focus. And so, you know, I think I see he's cleared the area to just focus strictly on what he's supposed to do. So I think you'll see a dominant Floyd Mayweather tomorrow.
Message to your fans and Floyd fans?
I appreciate everybody supporting me, man. I'm from the projects, coming from nowhere. So all these people that support me, I appreciate it. Thank you.
There you have it, jleon Love. EsNewsReport.com and Basic Back reporting.
Reporting.
Hey, what's up, dog?
I'm good. We're reporting.
Reporting. Reporting.
We're reporting.
Yeah, I fit one in.
Sure, absolutely. Me and Carl Frudge.
Kelly Sigmund reporting.
Yeah, let's do it, everybody. Hi, how are you?
We met in